The cross is a Byzantine doctrinal sign. This symbol was adopted by Christians since the spread of Christianity as a heavenly religion to symbolize cemeteries and places of worship. The sign of the cross spread in remote areas, mountains, and valleys in certain periods. Which means this place is an ancient settlement that was bustling with life. We received a call from a team that was excavating for buried treasures in this place. They had in their possession a historical scroll that mentioned in its lines a treasure sign that was a reclining camel. We will try to decipher the signal until we determine the correct location. Then we will use a metal detector to determine the target for us. This is a sign that the camel has a load on its back. Here we have a hole between the neck and the load. The camel sign is a treasure sign and symbolizes the presence of a hidden treasure. To determine the location, we must look directly through the hole, as it works as a telescope and is directed directly at the target. In this case, the sight is directed directly at a rocky cliff. We will try climbing to this specified place. We are in a place and we will start scanning. We have a hole here that treasure hunters have already dug here. We have a strong signal on this rock. We use 3D metal detector to reveal what is under the rock. We also noted that the data shows the presence of emptiness and minerals in red. Stay with us to discover together what is under the rock. We have two jars and a small box.